How democracy actually works. After voting, the ballot papers are collected and taken to a furnace. There they are burned to fire a boiler, which provides steam for a turbine, which drives a generator and produces electricity. The electricity is then conveyed to the Parliament building by a special power line, where it is directed into a 40-watt light bulb in the gents' lavatory. If you walk behind the building late at night, you can look up and see a dimly lit window and be reassured that your vote does matter.